here. So today we're going to listen to a video of a tongue drum with crystal singing bowls. So these are Kindred Spirit Tongue drums. My personal opinion as a musician, they are the best on the market. The resonance is beautiful. Tuning is great. They're just gorgeous instruments. They also have on the bottom a little patch cord plug, so you can hook it up to plug it into your computer. You need a little device that's quick and easy, and then you can record directly without any ambient sounds. So what I've got here is 16-inch C3 as a really nice low drone. The drum, I forgot to tell you, is 12-inch. It is a primordial series. It is 8 notes and it sings in F Pygmy. Then I have the C octave, and then the F bowl is right here, 11-inch F, a 10-inch G, and then it's going off of this C note. So here I've got a fourth, which is a nice grounding sound, C, D, E, F. I've got a fifth going from C to G, C, D, E, F, G. That's a real nice relaxing tone, relaxes your whole nervous system. And then in this set, I want something expanding. Normally, I would go to A, because G, A, B, C, D, sorry, C, D, E, F, G, A. But I have a G sharp on this drum, so I'm going to just go opening, expanding to the G sharp instead of the A. So let's hear what all this sounds like. And oh, one thing before I play, so I'm just going to improvise on this. There is no special song or pattern that I've memorized. The beauty of these is you can just improvise. You learn the patterns. On the top of the drum here, you can see there's four big ones and then two small drums, tongues, I should say. So I'll go two and across, or I'll do these two and across. Those are very typical, beautiful harmony patterns. And then once you know your drum, it's so easy. You don't need to be a musician to play these. They're not intimidating. They are super fun, relaxing. You can play real fast or you can play real slow. So let's just listen to see how things sound. Thank you. gives you an idea of what these five bowls sound like on their own and with the tongue drum. Now, when I was doing that fancy piece of music, it was super, super easy. The way Bryn makes these Kindred Spirit Tongue drums is brilliant. So the pattern, all I was doing, if you can see this, I hope it doesn't fall down. I was just going right, left around the outside. She's still singing, I don't know if you can hear that, and then coming back. So then I was using a pattern to get those eight notes in the one beat. These tongue drums in the primordial series. In a different series, he has the tongues laid out in a different pattern. So if you want a video made up on one of the other tongue drums that I haven't made with singing bowls, let me know and I can do that. And she's still singing. That's the beauty of this 16-inch C. This C is not a bowl for you if you want to keep your mallet on the whole time. For that you need 20 inches. This is a thinner walled bowl, so once I get it really going, it starts to kind of buzz, but you saw when I let it go, it just sings forever. Here I let it go quiet. I can also use a little bit of force and bring it up louder. Stunning bowl. It makes it 16 inches, so it's an affordable price to have that real deep low tone. Anyways, have yourself a wonderful day, and if you need any help, like I say a bazillion times, just give me a call. Okay, bye.